Alright, cool. Alright guys, I guess I'm gonna put my car in the show today. I'm gonna check where it goes.
Hey, good morning. What's up, dog? Yeah, I was gonna hit you up yesterday too, bro.
I found out my boy hit me up last night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I got up for work and I came here.
Hey, what's your Instagram, bro? I feel like I follow you. Or you have Instagram?
A1 Music.
A1 Music? Oh. I don't know.
That's your option.
Well, I'm glad that I found all of you. I got eight in there. Yeah, they have rules.
But I can't imagine them.
The reason why the reason is so cool is to ban these people to be here.
Del Sol. It's a sign I gotta get mine running. The homie right here that comes out on all my videos. What up, what up? Looks like a lot of these Datsuns came back from the last time I came. I think this dude right here won first place last month. Cars and keychains. Guys, so I'm about to take off and catch you guys on the next video. All right guys, I'm about to pull up to Anaheim Convention Center.
Disneyland.
All right, so we're about to go into the convention. Yeah. just walked in here. We're gonna walk around, see what we see. It's a RS. So bro was trying out the truck. See what's up. The new Raptor right here. The new 5.0. Looks good, it looks good. Not much of a difference, I guess, but I think this one might be a different one. I think the new one has like different rear lights, like a different body. All right, we're gonna check out the interior.
Just the options.
Come on, London. See if we could get on this later. It's just a big ass line, so there's a lot of other courses you could do though. You could drive the trucks and stuff, so I'll see which line isn't too busy. This is a new Golf R right here. So it's pretty cool right here. I guess they give you a ride and they go give you a spin. Ooh. Okay, on that side, right? Cool. Right, I'm about to go for a spin. Cool.
How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Good, welcome.
Thank you.
Does have 320 horsepower, so the 0 to 60 is going to be 5 seconds for rear wheel and then 7.2 for all wheel. So you can see it handles really well, accelerates extremely fast. if you are charging at home, it's going to take approximately 6 to 7 hours to charge.
Okay.
And you'll need that level 2 charger, which is compatible with like a dryer outlet. But what's really cool about this is that if you're at a charging station and they have the level 3 or the DC fast charger,
mm-hmm.
it only takes 18 minutes to charge 80% of the battery.
Wow, that's insane.
So that's faster than any other models out there, except for our sister company, the Hyundai Ioniq. It's built on the same platform.
All right, just came to the Nissan side. This looks good. Seen this in person, so it's pretty dope. It's all right, I guess. So they have a course on the Jeep one. I went on the Kia one. The line was a lot shorter, but this one looks good. But the line's like over an hour wait. I don't think I'll be able to get in. Guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. That's it for today.